Welcome to your water bottle HIIT workout. All you need for this workout is a water bottle. We will be doing 10 different exercises for 30 seconds each. We will do 2 rounds. Let's get started.
Okay, hey everybody, so here are the 10 moves that you're going to be doing. I'm going to be doing low impact and Katie's going to be doing high impact. We're going to go through them very quickly, try all of them with us, and then you're going to do the actual workout. The first one that we're going to be doing, each one is 30 seconds long, is going to be bottle squat tap. So she's going to jump out and in, go. And I'm going to be right here. So figure out which one you want to do. Go ahead if you want, try a couple of them. Or just watch, it's up to you. The next one that we're going to be doing, the second one, you're going to put it right here, or wherever you have in your place that you're doing it. Plank tap, she's going to have her knees up, and then I'm going to be right here, and then tap. Alternate. Just like this, trying not to shift too much side to side, holding that core in. That's your second move, okay? The third one that we're going to do, 180 jump turns. She's gonna be doing the jump, and then I'm just going to be stepping and rotating. Ready? Go, touch, jump around, or right here. Keeping that back flat, don't roll it like this. Shoulders back, okay? All right, the next one we're going to be doing, bottle exchange crunches, okay? You're gonna come down, she's gonna have her legs straight as much as she can. Be careful, otherwise this will drop in your face, okay? I'm gonna have my knees bent. You're going to reach up. I'm gonna have knees bent. She's gonna have as straight as possible. These are tough to do though, for the more advanced move, okay? Just like this, okay? Good. The next one, skaters, okay? She's gonna do an actual jump. I'm gonna be doing more of a curtsy lunge and go right here. She's jumping, trying to reach down and touch. Getting that back foot behind her as much as she can, and I'm same thing. All right, next one, Superman layout push up right here in front of you. You're gonna put it down like this. You're going to lift up, and then she's coming all the way up into the plank, and I'm coming right here. Let's try it again. And lift up and come up. Good. The next one, jump squat forward, fast feet back. She's gonna actually jump forward. I'm gonna stay where I am. Ready? Go. Hit, fast feet. Hit, fast feet. Hit, fast feet. One more. Hit and fast feet. Good. The next one, Russian twist, okay? All right. Oh, wrong one. Right here. Now she's gonna have her feet up. I'm gonna have my feet down, or one foot like this, or the other foot. Really rotating side to side. Remember, don't go like this and roll that back. Shoulders back. Okay, this next one, a little bit tougher. Squat thrust, that's a burpee without a push-up, as I call it, into touching the bottle 2 times and come back up. So she's gonna jump out, and I'm gonna step back, step, touch, come up, and here. Let's do it one more time. Or you can be down, here, here, and come up. Good, and the last one, leg drops, holding the bottle between your feet. She's gonna have more legs straight. I'm gonna have mine bent. Okay, lay back like this, and then go down and come up. Down, come up, down, and come up. Okay, good. That is the 10 exercises we're going to be doing for 30 seconds each. 2 rounds, okay? We're gonna do it for 2 rounds. All right, let's do the warm-up. Side to side. Knees to the front, knees, knees. Now take that knee out wide, knees, knees.
Some more heartbeat sound.
You got it.
Some more
swing.
Heartbeats.
overhead, reach. Then we're going to be doing 10 different moves, 30 seconds each. To the front, go. Put yourself on this. Coming up, reach. Get ready to punch to the front. Punch, punch, punch. Good. Still warming up.
You got it.
foot the whole time. Down. Keep going. Down. Almost there. Two. One. Good. Rush and twist. Down on the ground. All right. Katie can have her feet up. Mine are going to be down. Ready? Go. Side to side. Come on. So I'm right here. Or maybe you can only get one foot up. She's got her feet up as high as she can. Really tuck. Try to touch that bottle on each side. Come on. Almost there. Keep going. Almost done with this first round. Two. One. Good. Next one. Quad thrust. Quad thrust down. Tap, tap. Come up. All right. She's doing high impact. I'm doing low. Ready? Go. So I'm coming here like this. Tap, tap. Or I'm right here. Tap, tap. Come on. Good. Whichever one you want to do is up to you. It'd be like this. Almost done. Come on. Two, one, and the last one. Leg raises. Put it between your feet. I'm going to have my knees bent. You're going to have legs straight. Ready? Go. Drop it down and up. Yep. Keep a good grip on it. And down. So I got my knees bent. She's got hers straight out as much as she can. Come on. You got it. Almost done. Two. One. All right. That's the first round. Okay, here we go. We're going to start this whole thing again. Here we've got the bottle tap squats. Yeah, keep them in your feet. Here we go. Round two. 30 seconds. Go. Come on. Trying to push the little quicker on this one. This is your second round. Nice and warm now. Come on. Keep going. You got it. Almost there. Two. One. Good. Now we're in the plank.
Yes, sir.
that bottle side to side. Here we go. Ready? And go. Go. I'm not doing the little jump. I'm just stepping, but keeping low. Come on. Push. You got it.
Grab the other wrist and pull.
All right, take a So remember, if you want to make it a little bit more difficult, you can change the amount of water or sports drink, whatever you got in there, okay? That will change the resistance that you have. Twist, twist. So for instance, knees, if you feel that all the way up to the top, that's going to be more resistance. So that'll be a good change. Good. All right, take that arm way over. Reach. Other side. Good. Now, breathe in through the nose. Out of the mouth. Good. Do it again. Out of the mouth. One more time. Breathe in. And out. Great job, everybody. Remember, no matter if you're doing low or high, as long as you're pushing yourself, you're going to get the changes that you want. Feel free to mix and match these moves. You can do low and high. However you want to do it, just push yourself. We'll see you next time.